सोना पीजीटी जॉब जैन निकास वेलकम यू ऑल टू द लेसन क्लाइमेट एज यू ऑल नो दैट क्लाइमेट प्लेस अ इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन आवर लाइफ एज यू ऑल नो दैट आवर लाइफ स्टाइल आवर फूड हैबिट आवर वे ऑफ ड्रेसिंग ऑल दिस depends on climate. You know that the world level different types of climate are experienced and climate the definition it is a sum total of weather conditions and variation over a large area for a long period of time. So here the long period of time more than 30 years. Now weather refers the state of the atmosphere at any point of time. So at any point of time human eyes. Precipitation, it is the form of water from the atmosphere, and now it may be in the form of, it can in the form of rain as well as snow. Repeat, form of water vapor from the atmosphere. So now definition of climate, we have seen that our climatic type, that is Indian subcontinent climate type, is monsoon. So we have to see in detail what are the important factors that causes monsoon. So as you all know that the monsoon plays an important role. You can say that it is a unifying body. It unifies the entire people of our country, because you know that we are having so many rivers, perennial as well as non-perennial rivers. So perennial rivers, you know that it is getting the water from snow as well as rainfall at the same time. This is not perennial rivers. This is filled by the monsoon. So the arrival of rainfall leads the filling of these non-perennial rivers. So you know that this mechanism or the arrival of monsoon is playing such an important role in the Indian subcontinent. So today I told you that it is one of the important mechanism which unifies the people of our country. So we know that the entire drainage system, the river system, is filled by this monsoon. Monsoon. Let us see the definition of monsoon. It is a term derived from the Arabic word mousin, which literally means season. Thereby, monsoon refers to seasonal reversal in the wind direction. humid area, the cooler atmosphere will be there. That is the main reason. And here, when the height is increasing, according to that, you see the temperature will be getting decreased. You can call it as normal lapse rate. Next is the pressure and the wind system. So, the pressure and wind system of any area depends on latitude and altitude of the place. This influences the temperature and rainfall. So, here you can see that any tropical convergence zone, the wind distribution, the tropical area as well as subtropical area. So, here you can see according to the zones or areas, the wind and pressure distribution varies. Now, the distance from the sea. It is very simple that due to the presence of water body, as we all know that a peninsular nature, Indian peninsular nature, that is three sides covered with the water body. So, these three sides covered with water body in our land, as you can see, the west, Bay of Bengal, the east, as well as Indian Ocean. So, now that we are the blessed one in the sense, only the one of the country in the world which is having one ocean on its own name, that is Indian Ocean. So, those areas located nearby the water bodies are experiencing moderate weather condition. That is, the atmosphere condition, the humid nature will be there. So, a moderate experience will be there. At the same time, if we go far away from this water body, we can see that this area will be experiencing extremity or extreme weather condition. If it is cold, means severe cold will be there. Hot means severe hot condition will be there. So, this experience will be there when the area it is away from the water bodies. So, you can see that the sea exerts moderate influence on climate and the distance from the sea increases, the moderating influence decreases and people experience extreme weather condition. That means, if cold means severe cold, hot condition means severe hot condition. This condition is known as permeability. So, you can see that the land heats up very fast and cools quickly, and sea heats up slowly and cools slowly. So, those land areas located nearby water bodies will be experiencing moderate, and at the same time, far away from the water body will be experiencing the extremity. So, now let us see the ocean currents. So, ocean currents along with the offshore winds affect the climate of the coastal area. So, if it is warm current or the cold current, that will be have a great influence on the climate of that particular area. Next is the relief feature. So, this relief feature plays such an important role to decide or determine the climate of a place. As you all know that, just now I told you that the three sides covered with water bodies, so the peninsular nature. At the same time, our country is protected in the north by the presence of greater Himalayas. So, this greater Himalayas also plays such an important role. This, it prevents the blow of the cold winds from the Central Asia. It prevents the blow of the cold winds from the Central Asia. So,